Next paper will be about USQO force quality model utilization based software quality observatory for evaluation of free and open source software.
Good afternoon, all of you. Today I'll be presenting USQO FOSS quality model, that is utilization-based software quality observatory for evaluation of free and open source software. The paper has been written by me, my colleague Mr. Satish Chandar, and our guide Raju, who's from Kannur University. First of all, I'd like to thank Sultan Qaboos University to give us this opportunity to present the paper. In today's fast-moving and competitive industrial environment, software requirement is a pivotal issue. FOSS is freely distributable software which provides greater values to the user and companies with great zeal and high hostility. It has not been effectively used in real applications. It is necessary to find the factors affecting the effective utilization of free open source software. USQO FOSS quality model, it is used to analyze the relationship between the software quality factors. As we all know that open source software initiative, open source software is defined as a freely distributable software which is freely available to the user. That is, we all know some of the examples are Apache Server, MySQL, PHP and Linux. These software codes are freely available, whereas for the proprietary software, the software code belongs to the vendor. Now the problem is how the open source software companies get the profit. Here what happens in the proprietary software, whatever errors are there, it will be, they need financial resources to maintain those softwares. Whereas in FOSS, the community, they debug the errors. So the support and maintenance cost is being given by the user community, which increases the profit of the company. Nowadays, the adaptation of FOSS in companies and the users in the organization have increased because of the security, reliability, and the low development cost. But the companies, what they want is they want the source code which is error-free so that the development cost is being reduced. But the main problem with FOSS, what is happening is the problem is it does not come with a software application. We don't get a software package with the internet applications. So if you want to go for any practical application of FOSS, it is needed to understand the needs of the user. The utilization will improve only when FOSS provides the user needs. So for that, we go for the OSS quality evaluation model. This OSS quality evaluation model, it uses software metrics along with the expert's opinion. High quality FOSS will lead to higher utilization factor. The problem here of traditional software model is it is not possible for us to evaluate both the product and the community as a whole. So this new software evaluation model, our FOSS quality model, what it will do is it will evaluate the software and it will find what affects the utilization of the software. It also validates the direct and indirect effects of the quality factor over the utilization of FOSS. The background of the studies, I've taken few papers. In the acceptance model for evaluation of open source, They have identified variables and factors that have direct effect on the individual attitude towards the OS adaptation. In this model, we are not able to get the answer whether the users are satisfied. In the next maturity model, the quality of OSs is proportional to the maturity of the software. Here, six factors are taken into consideration. An OSs utilization model, and it analyzes the relation between the quality factor based on ISO 9126. This is the standard used for software evaluation and OSs utilization. Open source software utilization index. It is usually used to evaluate the user's experience. In this, the community factors, the problem over this is the community factors are not involved. In Software Quality Observatory, this model, the evaluation of open source, the communication factor, along with the product factors of OSs responsible for OSs development were also evaluated. In the evaluation model, the next one, the UGAM, that is Usability Goal Achievement Metrics and Index of Integration, both these measures are used to evaluate the extent of software product design based on user experience. The challenge behind this, factors to be considered for quality evaluation, factors compromising product and quality aspects of OSs, they are necessary for quality evaluation and the utilization index. Most of the studies, they fail to address the structural relationship between the factors related to OSs utilization. Therefore, it is necessary for us to construct an evaluation model. In this proposed model, we have taken both SQO OSs, that is Software Quality Observatory, open source software, and structural equation model, OSS models, both were being used. The quality factors used in Software Quality Observatory are both we take into consideration the source code and the community. The factors interrelated to code and community, they are constructed with the help of goal question metrics. Quality factors related to source code and reliability and security. Quality factors related to community of OSs are mailing list, developer base, and documentation. Factors for evaluation are preferred based on quality assurance questionnaire. The disadvantage of this is the portability and user utilization are not considered for evaluation, which are responsible for effective utilization of open source software. The quality factors here, the main is it considers the characteristic of IES 9126 quality model. It considers both. The problem over here is the disadvantage of this is it has not considered the community aspects. Only it considers only this model because the six factors, that is maintainability, efficiency, portability, reliability, functionality, and usability, only it considered. Along with that, sharing and utilization factor was also considered. But the drawback is community aspect was not considered in this. So in our model, we integrated all the factors related to product and the community. So the factors sharing, reliability, maintainability, usability, portability, functionality, utilization, efficiency, and security. The advantages is less user interference for evaluation, and it focuses on the quality factor related to code and community. These are the factors because we have taken the six factors from ISO IES 9126 plus two sharing and efficiency was also taken into consideration plus community factor. See, the measures what we used is user goal achievement metrics where the weights are being assigned for each factors and the score is also being assigned for the each factor. So it is the weighted sum of quality factors of FOSS. The other one is open source software utilization index, where it used the mean value and the measured value and the number of sub-attributes. Here we have used 27 sub-attributes because of 9 factors are there and each factor is having minimum 2 to 3. So sub-attributes also we have considered, so total 27. So we have done the evaluation of this using Weka 3 open source software. We all know that we are using for data mining application Vika3 software. So the survey has been done with the 5 groups of people where they are with 10 to 15 years experience, the other group with 5 years experience with just a programming skills, a group of people, they are just learning the programming skill, and 10 students of computer science and engineering. So with this, we got the, with the two, this thing, user goal achievement metrics, we got the mean. From that we understood that the community and functionality, the utilization can be increased by using the functionality and the community. We have used even the variance, the scores. So in this, so in the utilization index, the utilization can be improved if the programming skill has been improved, and we have found the mean and the variance. So the conclusion is, the evaluation of OS quality was performed over the 10 different quality factors comprising both communities as well as the product aspect of FOS. The performance of proposed evaluation quality model is analyzed over Vika3. The evaluation of quality model is facilitated with two utilization factor, OSI and UGAM. The result reveals that the quality factors such as functionality, sharing, efficiency and community, they have significant effect. So if we improve all this, then the utilization of FOSs can be improved. Thank you.